Starting off first with an 1861 Indian head cent. Indian head penny here that has been broad struck, which we'll see around the rim of the coin. This coin is graded by NGC at an AU58, and this penny ended up selling for over $275. Moving right along to another broad struck 1 cent coin. This is graded by PCGS at an XF45, extra fine 45. Broad struck out of collar. Now look at that. That is a nice broad strike there. You know, not in the best condition by any means, but the coin still sold for over $335. Now here is a super rare penny. This coin here has an extremely high grade by PCGS, graded at a mint state 68. The 1861 in absolutely flawless condition. Now a 70 is a perfect grade on the coin grading scale. This is at a 68. And it's in an older PCGS holder. This coin ended up selling for around $63,000. What would you guys do with 60 grand? Let me know in the comments below. Now, if you compare that to an 1861 that is in not very good shape, you go from 60-something thousand dollars to around 60 bucks. This coin only graded at a VF35, doesn't have any types of mint errors or anything. You know, it's just a lower graded coin. You know, the coin only sold for around 60 bucks. So, you know, those high grades will make a huge difference. You know, to have an 1861 at a mint state 68 is going to be super rare. That's why it's valuable. Also, on your 1861s, you want to look for a repunched date. So you want to look for that there on the 6 and the 1 here of 1861. You can do that with your coin microscopes. I have those available on couchcollectibles.com. Now, here's an 1861 proof 1 cent coin, penny, however you prefer to say it. It is graded by PCGS at a proof 66. This coin sold for over $24,000. Unreal, isn't it? 24 grand. Now here is that 1861 with the repunch date that we just looked at. It's graded by Annex at a mint state 60, and this coin ended up selling for around $370 with that repunch date. All right guys, don't forget to subscribe in the middle. Check out the videos to the left of me, and until tomorrow, I'll see you guys in the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.